Green's car.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Oh, did you miss the spot? Mr. Clean come to smash up the rest of my place. Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch.
Where's Crane?
Ichabod Crane? What would that nerd have with a place like this?
Tell me what you know, now!
Hey, you can't just go in there. We have a problem.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is. I won't be held accountable for this.
I can't. I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. Bigby.
Wait, don't.
I didn't do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything. Girls. The girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all. They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all. Please. I'm innocent. Completely, completely innocent.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No. This will work. I assure you, it must. I went to... You... Damn you, come on. Please. Tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. But I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing to do with that. I just... Oh, God.
What happened to you? Were you always like this?
Not always. It started as most things do, very, very small. Nothing more than a thought. But I didn't kill that woman.
Bigby, I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not... He wouldn't be brave enough not to put his stamp on the world like that.
What do you mean? You don't think he did it at all? If you'd seen the room...
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
There's a lot we all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes, I know how this...
Why would he even come here if he wasn't covering his tracks?
There's nobody else that's even remotely... He's the prime suspect. There is nobody else.
But why? Really, think about it. Because circumstantial evidence is one thing.
He's been embezzling from Fabletown, stealing money from the treasury for his own personal bullshit.
I was gonna pay all of that back.
Shut up.
Good, and that's what we'll book him on. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses. But as of right now, you're coming with us.
Get the fuck up. Now.
I guess we know who's in charge, Sheriff.
Sometimes it's fuzzy.
You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon. I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me. If I maybe took a little something back in return?
Yeah, see, the thing of it is, we're better at this than you are.
away!
Stupid girls and their preposterous schemes.
What are you saying?
What you got there? Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
Who are you?
No, 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 no. That's not how this works. How this works is you are going to walk Crane over here, like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, you know, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf. To relax.
He's in custody, so move your car.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it.
Bigby?
was a good show. But, you know, it just didn't know when to end. You know, you wouldn't think silver bullets would work on anything but a pure werewolf. But as it turns out, it's just not the case. Right, Wolfie? I mean, hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys. Can you argue with these results? Because I know I can't.
Wait! Stop! Just take him, okay? Take Crane.
Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yes! Get out of here!
It's your lucky day, kid. The crooked man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomach ache? Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Nope. Not like your boyfriend here. Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really. I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
He's lucky to be alive, and he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control.
Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What'd you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
When people hear what you did to Dumb, they're going to think you've gone back to your old ways.
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble. Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?